Good morning friends, today we will do the unboxing of Omron oxygen concentrator model Y506W. This is outer box and machine comes in this inner white box. Let's see the instruction given on the outer box. First one is this, that machine should be transferred or stored in the upward direction. Second, the machine is fragile, so need to be transported very carefully. Third, protect the box from rain and water. And third one is stacking, that only two box can be stacked together. Let's open the box. In the box, there is serial number mentioning out here. It came on the top, there is an accessory. So we will take out the wrapping cover from the machine so that properly grip can be achieved. While uplifting the machine, hold the box and keep the machine carefully on the floor. Once the unit reached the customer site, we need to cut the tie band on the bottom of the where wheels located. These two cut bands must be cut out before operation of the machine, and take out this tie band. Before using oxygen concentrator, customer must read the all safety and precautions given in the instruction manual. Like few are the the room in which oxygen concentrator placed is well ventilated, and oxygen concentrator placed such way that from all side, from backward, front, right, left, 1 feet distance, no obstruction there. In the room where oxygen concentrator placed, there is no smoking, no open flame. Do not use oil, grease, petroleum based product on or near oxygen concentrator. Also, do not use alcohol, solvent, polishes or any oily substance on the device, otherwise output oxygen may be contaminated, causing injury or physical discomfort. In accessory, you will get instruction manual, primary filter, screwdriver and two fuse. This is air cannula, oxygen cannula. This is nebulization set. This is humidification bottle and oxygen tube. Last one is power cord. Let's see the connection. Before using the oxygen therapy, this is power cord which needs to connect from power socket to a power socket on the back of the machine. This is oxygen tube outlet, oxygen outlet. So tube will connect from oxygen outlet to humidification top, and on the front the oxygen cannula will be connected and goes to the patient nose. This is my humidification bottle. We need to fill the water between maximum and minimum level and change it daily basis. Change water on daily basis. From here, the medication bottle will open.